stand up and yell and yeah, just holler. Okay.
The X-Files takes another turn with David Duchovny directing his first episode.
Here comes the home run, everybody.
Woo! Duchovny, Agent Mulder, wrote this coming Sunday's mysterious tale surrounding minor league baseball in 1947.
My pitcher in the beginning has control problems, and this cactus is like 40 yards behind the plate, and it's 2-0, which is how you can tell.
Put yourself away at the gym, thank you.
Duchovny received a good scouting report as a rookie director from Gillian Anderson, Agent Scully.
He wanted to learn, and he was very enthusiastic about learning the details of the process. And he was very calm, and you wouldn't have known that it was his first directing job. Aliens?
The X-Files crew is now shooting in L.A. after 5 years in Vancouver. Next year could be the program's last as Duchovny's contract is up. They're all feeling like high school juniors here.
I'm just going to keep my mouth shut and my tear ducts dry. And I just, you know, because the thought, the hint of a thought that next year is our last season is so bittersweet, you know.
As included this year's final episode and the fate of Fox's contract negotiations with the company on this set, a coffin.
So they always want to cover their bases and have me dead just in case, you know. They don't want to pony up the dough, as Letterman likes to say. So here lies Fox Mulder.
You don't think you deserve more than just this?
All this talk of death, and yet the impending birth of their first child is on the minds of David Duchovny and wife Taya Leone.
Well, I hope I'm a good dad. It seems to me a very difficult and easy thing to do at the same time, but I would hope to be good.
Action scoreboard.
If his parenting style mirrors his directing technique, Duchovny won't be a screamer.